Hello and welcome to HiCast. Today we got a game from UGC Euro Platinum. It is in the blue, we got Turbo Poop Esports, and in the red, we got Sandwiches Are Forever SAF. Yes, excellent. And from the get-go, we see that Turbo Poop are only 8 players and opting not to have a scout, so perhaps some roster issues there. No mercs can be denied, of course, by the opposing team, so not having your roster in order can really hurt. And already we see Sandwiches Are Forever coming very nicely out of this middle engagement. The only one that has fallen is their demo man named Fallen. Nice, but they have their medic alive. They're pushing through this little choke here, which is very important, you know, for pushing. Keeping a hold and defending this choke will defend any and all dissidents trying to run through here, as we have their heavy and the soldier for Sandwiches Are Forever, both having the little robot assisting them running around here as they take the upper ground. And I think they're gonna wait for Fallen to get back up. We have the super sniper Funk here doing a bit of a sneaky action here. He sees the medic, gets him with a body shot. Nice shot there. That is exactly what they needed, putting themselves in the advantage once again. Uber is popped once again, and we see Sandwiches Are Forever just push further up here. There is some blue resistance on the left-hand side here, but that's going to be a repel as they don't have a medic. And forced to retreat this heavy, and the days are numbered as Sandwiches Are Forever just continues to push on ever so aggressively. They have an uber advantage. Should have had more because the medic had, you know, a nice pick. And the Russian guy running, the soldier running dart hits. Got Bessie here on Pyro, helping his heavy not take on unnecessary flame damage. And spy checking. You got Mickey here on a bit of, he's gonna go a bit of a flank here. Maybe he will be able to get some sort of pick. That is exactly what they need right now. Oh, he sees the enemy sniper, sniper battle going on, and Mickey is being pressured by something else, and a sniper is forced to fall back. Usually, sniper battles are pretty even if the snipers are just as good, and whoever, like, gets help from their team first wins. So we have the hamster here running in as Uber has been popped from the red team, currently in this little corridor area here. Not too effective. However, there's just a level one mini sentry there. Mini sentries only have one level there. Lose their heavy though. Cube falls. Fallen still alive though. And for only being 8, having no scout and not being very good on flanks, they're still holding surprisingly well. That is, of course, Turbo Poop. In the blue, spy comes on and tries to do some spy cap. That doesn't really work when a heavy kills you. So Demoman doing a bit of peeking action here. Mini sentries are fairly close to each other. Mini sentries, of course, just being annoying. Not really a major threat as the heavy tries to push out. And now it seems like SWAT has joined the game, the final player for Turbo Poop, as the engineer is actually rocking in the Widowmaker, which is an interesting choice. I guess Turbo Poop really wants to push out. They're being really aggressive. Funk here is going to join in the fray, doing some, getting some sniper assistance there for his team. Cue ball here, scout peeking, just really should see what's in there. Soldier goes in and peeks for him. Uber currently forced for the blue team, and that's going to leave Sandwiches Are Forever in a slight Uber advantage. So we see Turbo Poop still holding. Still holding fairly so. Sniper here peeking through. Gonna be take a rocket and then being green the red health and then forced to retreat. Nice little dart hit action there as they gather around this little dispenser. Currently waiting for the heavy to join up. The woman is gonna do some sticky bomb denial, I guess. Denying anyone from walking in the area. Funk is gonna be peeking through this little doorway here to see if he can get anyone. And then he's going to snub. And their SWAT joins. They got their scout and now they're 8. I mean 9. Nice headshot there, and he's like, yeah, I got the spy, but he's a dead ringer, man. And Funk knows it, he knows it. And we're seeing a bit of a stalemate situation here, where, here they have the Uber, Sandwiches Are Forever, that is. They have, going to get the medic has 11 health, and he grabs a health kit, and he escapes. Die one egos, it's fine. They're gonna be able to defend this point if he doesn't die. Yeah, Uber is popped, counter Uber is popped, and there's only a demo man here, and this is gonna be repelled. This demo man isn't gonna be able to do anything. He tries to get out of there. The medic, will he get out of there? Yeah! So the soldier wasn't running in the direct dart hit, it would be easy to get this medic. The medic, however, is on fire, but not anymore. As, Sandwich Star Forever. A bit of a not so successful push there. However, their medic stayed alive. And it's going to be a slight uber advantage for Turbo Poop here. And let's see what they opt to do. I think they really want to push out. They've been really aggressive. They really want to push out. They don't want to, like, just be prey and just sit and watch as Mickey takes on Funk. And now Blue Team has Sniper help, and Red Team doesn't. And the Sniper with Razor back. He's gonna get taken out by this scout. Jumping won't help because you won't move away as fast. Especially against scouts, they'll just kill you anyway, so you're pretty dead. And here comes the spy from Turbo Poop stabbing the medic, and now both medics are dead and sandwiches are forever. Deciding to just push without anything. The heavy Hupe coming onto the fray here and is gonna be taken out by the enemy heavy. Pyro on the point. Can actually do a lot here. Oh, Pyro action saves the day. Bessie taken out. So let's go over the rosters. Four sandwiches are forever. We got Funk on Sniper, Wayne Z on Soldier, Q-Ball on Scout, Hupe on Heavy, Fallen on Demoman, and Devi on Medic, Bessie on Pyro, Prophet on Spy, and Tass on the Engineer. And for the blue team, we got Kegith on Pyro, Daiwan Egos on Medic, we got Earfix on Demoman, the Russian guy on Soldier, we got Mickey on Sniper, Hamster is the Spy, and Bardignar is the Engineer, Rubicon, Heavy, and SWAT, the guy who joins at the last minute to only lose the Scout, of course. And now we're seeing a bit of a middle engagement here. Medic is down for Turbo Poop, and Sandwiches Are Forever are going to have a significant medic lead here, as they currently have the Uber. They will be getting this point eventually if any of their classes doesn't get sniped. However, there's only the Sniper class up right now. The Spy, the Hamster, is currently being healed by Diego's at the moment, so the Spy is nowhere near where he needs to be. Scout here trying to force. Oh, gets the drop on Devi! Nice work there by SWAT. Going a bit of a SWAT team, just assaulting the medic, taking down the Uber, making him drop, and suddenly Blue are looking pretty strong in the terms of Uber advantage, but sometimes that is not enough. You gotta have teamwork, you gotta have that deathmatching skill, and you gotta be able to get the job done. But definitely SWAT getting the job done, sacrificing himself to equalize out the Uber advantage to give his team the edge they need as they're forced on the defensive position, and they might be able to do more of what they want to do. Right now that they have the Uber advantage, it'll be interesting to see. Mickey getting the Engineer, and Hamster takes our cue ball, so the flanks are a bit more open now that the Scout for Sandwiches Are Forever are dead. Earfix there with some nice stickies taking out Wayne. No more Soldier for Sandwiches Are Forever, which means this roof is pretty uncontested. So if their Soldier wasn't running the direct hit, I don't agree with that right now, but perhaps he has a plan. Spy for Turbo Poop kills the Heavy, and the other Spy gets denied. And Deadringer's away. So Turbo Poop here, looking pretty strong. That Sandwiches Are Forever lost their Sniper and lost their Heavy. Which can be a dangerous combo. And now they have the Uber advantage, but they want to kill the Medic before he gets the Uber so they can extend their lead. If you're in the lead, try to become further in the lead. You're ahead, get further ahead. Yeah, that's a common phrase we've heard before, and that is very true. In Team Fortress as well, they forced the Uber, and Fallen has fallen. And Red Team popped first. Of course, Sandwiches Are Forever not looking too strong here. And here comes the Uber for Turbo Poop. And getting down the Heavy and clearing out absolutely everything. And they're going to be capping this point. Look at the amount of dead players for Sandwiches Are Forever. They're going to have to pull off a super miracle defense if they want to hold this. And here comes the Heavy and Demo Man with some nice sticky Soldier with some nice rockets. Red Heavy is really... Blue Heavy is really in the red. And down he goes. And the medic goes down to a backstab, and the miracle defense achieved. Here comes the Soldier with a direct hit on the point, but simply not enough. The Russian guy, The Russian guy, yeah, running the whip, whipping his team into shape. They're all running to middle, and it'll be interesting to see who gets there first. I got there first with my camera. Let's look at this engagement of the scouts. Pretty much mirroring each other. Red scout being a bit faster. Of course, that is cue ball. And soldier and scout on the roof here contesting that. Currently just a soldier. And he's going to hold the roof here for as long as he can. Would really like him to see it go a bit more aggressive here. And take down the sentries and deny any kind of stuff here. So he's shooting down. Nice backstab there from Prophet on the Rubicon. No more heavy for Turbo Poop. as Mickey returns the favor with a headshot on their own fat man, so neither Heavy for either team is alive at this point. And at this point, we will have to see who comes out on top of this engagement. There's currently more red on the point, but SWAT here, he can get things done. He's actually running the bonk here, and he's going to go for a super flank. Yeah, he is a blur as he just runs by, and I think he is... Yeah, he's going for a bit of a hiding spot. Prophet sees him, though, but Spy versus Scout, who's going to win? Well, looks like the Spy's going to win because the Scout wasn't too lucky with those meat shots there, missing quite a few and then taking a headshot twice. So a bit unlucky there. Sandwich's Hup goes down to Rubicon. Counter to Heavy is Heavy. If your Heavy shoots first and gets some support, I guess. Demo Man in here will have none of that. We'll try to get their enemy Heavy in return. Uber is popped for Sandwiches Are Forever going in here with a Demo Man fallen as the Pyro comes in. And finally, Wayne Z cleans it up with a nice little rocket there, taking out the Pyro and the Medic as the Heavy goes down. And oh, nice headshot there by Mickey. Hello, he's over there sniping. Nice little sniper position there. Getting that nice pick and stopping the push ever so slowly. The Medic is really low and craters to his death. And once again, SWAT is definitely the guy to watch. He is a really good scout on this map. He knows exactly where to go. He uses the bonk to get behind enemy lines. He makes them nervous. He's made the Medic drop twice now. And that will make the Medic think, you know, next time he sees SWAT, he's going to go, oh my god, there's a scout. He's going to kill me. Guys, stop the scout. And then you have a bunch of guys focusing on the scout. And that is probably when their Spy, Hamster, is going to go in and get something done. Like distractions, distractions, distraction. And we just see Turbo Poo pulling off some amazing maneuvers here to get themselves back in the game, even when they're really far behind. So here is Hamster, their Spy, but he gets called out and he is on fire. Not anymore, but now he's on fire and now he's dead. Both teams have working teleporters. Of course, that is going to help a lot. Sniper being a bit confused of where to go. Q-Ball here, the scout, going to be putting on some pressure, helping his engineer cap the point here. Soldier comes up with the direct hit. Gets the Pyro. Nice work there. I guess I should take back anything bad I've ever said about that Russian guy. Mickey here being forced back. There's simply just more presence here. Yeah, nice work. If he would have stayed, he would have died. Heavy here is up top with the Medic and Funk. Should be in a good position. Should have scoped there. He would have been able to gotten the Heavy if he just waited. And Mickey with the headshot and the jump, twitch, glitch, crouch, jump in the air extravagance. He's gonna go and... Well, your soldier died, but you're alive, Sniper. So you have to make up for your soldier dying. Otherwise, the soldier would be alive and the soldier might be able to jump the Medic and actually force him. So by wearing that Razorback, you made your soldier buddy get killed. Mickey, are you happy? Are you happy that you let your friend die? I just hate the Razorback. I make up every single reason for people to hate it. But that is actually what would have happened. The Spy would have gotten for the Sniper. The Soldier would have seen the Spy. And then the Soldier would have been alive. And the Spy might have been dead. And the Soldier could have jumped in and forced Devi to pop the Uber. As Uber has already been popped on the left-hand side here. Which is here, not being too effective here. But nice Sniper play so far. We're seeing that Mickey has gotten a couple more frags than Funk has. And you see the teams are generally... almost upside down in many ways. So they play very differently, very different styles here. Funk here with the headshot on the Pyro that is going to allow their team to push around corners a lot easier, and also it's going to be harder to spy check. Girardi would be really good in this situation, but you have the Razorback, so you keep not helping your team, Mickey. Spy here is behind, and he's going to be repelled. I don't think he would have been able to do much anyway. Not get any important picks anyway. Oh, Uber is popped for blue team. Counter Uber is popped on the offensive. A bit of an awkward position here to be in fighting over this high ground area. But eventually, I think, yeah, Turbo Poop has to give it up for Sandwiches Are Forever. As Sandwiches Are Forever doesn't... Yeah, now finally they're gonna just... Yeah, now they're gonna contest it. Yeah, I was just waiting for that. Probably just waiting for the demo spam to quit here as they're in the little sniper nest over here. The stairs heavy, taking a lot of damage. Oh, the Spy! The Spy! He can... If he shot the Heavy, he could have gotten him. The Heavy's really low. But Engineer cleans that up, so a bit of... dropping the ball there by the Spy could have gotten the Heavy. And in that case, the Revolver, or even the Enforcer even, would have been a viable choice to just finishing off the Heavy. So Funk here is watching if anybody peeks up, they are dead. And let's see, where are the... Yeah, here is the Pyro. He needs to get in position to be able to compression blast them around. Both teams have Uber once again right now. So it all comes down to engagement, and it looks Turbo Poop are being really aggressive. They don't have a sentry as far as I can see. Nope. Uber is popped for both teams in a little engagement out here, and it looks like... sandwich is coming out of top barely, but they had a demoman with the heavy, and they lost their heavy. So Uber advantage for neither team at the moment, as they're nearly dead even. But red team's heavy just respawned, and he needs to get on that teleporter and get moving. And Turbo Poop is just putting out so much pressure. I like this play. I like this aggression they're constantly putting on. They're like, well, if you're not gonna attack us, we're gonna go in. And nice bombs here by Winzy. Will he get the medic? The medic is fine. And a ninja cap here by Prophet happened off camera. So nice work there by Prophet, of course, being the spy. So sandwiches are forever, taking it up to 2-1. So moving out here, Diego's healing his friends. Irf's IRFX, the demo man. Oh, gonna be pressured by the scout here. This can be a bit of a risky position here, but he sticks it up nice and easy. Gonna be prevent any scouts from going on and bothering him. Soldiers on the roof again, and we see Sandwiches are forever pushing quite heavily on this point here. Rubicon is down, so that is significantly gonna stop the pushing power for the Turbo Poop players, which are of course in the blue. Sandwiches are forever in the red. And yeah, Sandwiches are forever definitely contesting it. They lost the least amount of players. SWAT is down, so no miracle scout going on here. Sandwiches are forever also have their Uber first. And this is going to come down to an Uber versus Uber situation. Currently, no sticky traps. Sniper is watching. You see this little dot here? If anybody speaks out, Mickey is going to get him. He is watching. Where is he? He is there. So he has a nice little angle here, but they have to walk out of the door. Have they seen the sniper dot? No! Mickey gets fallen, as predicted. Nice little sniper work there by Mickey. He is doing an excellent job there. He would have been done a lot better if he didn't have the razor back. So he's going to be in a position here. Yeah, it's going to be not. Yeah, taking out the mini sentry. That is a nice choice there. Getting the nice headshot on the engineer. He engineer literally just walks into his crosshair, and all he has to do is pull the trigger. Yes. Still, we see Sandwiches up first, still holding the point. They have lost only their engineer. Still, they seem to be a bit unsure on how to push this, as Turbo Poop's defense is actually really, really good. So maybe we'll be seeing a back cap happening soon, and that is when back cap is when people run around in the back and they capture like behind you, like sneaking around like a spy or a bunked scout or anything. So both teams seems a bit unsure of how to attack this at this point. They seem to just be waiting for stuff. Diego's is gonna have the Uber, and they should really go as fast as humanly possible. They have the Uber. They should just at any point in time just go, just at any point, just whenever. Probably waiting for their demo, but here comes the waiting, and this is what hurts them, because the longer you wait, the more you're gonna allow Debbie to have that counter Uber. Perhaps they don't know, perhaps they think they have an Uber as well, but they definitely could have done something in the time span. But now that it's over, engineer comes in here and tries to get something done, but unfortunately isn't able to. And it's a bit of a stalemated situation here. Let's see, there's gonna be an engagement here. Uber pot for Sandwiches are forever first. And they're just going to be forced to retreat here, as their heavy is still Uber. Pyro tries to buy some additional time here. There's currently only a medic and a heavy, and if you just focus fire this down, you can get them. Here comes SWAT, though. He's going to go into the fray and join here. Demo man for Turbo Poop is on the left side, so he's going to be supporting with stickies there. Oh! Big mistake there by the heavy dropping down there and actually getting slaughtered by the enemy heavy, so a bit of an unfortunate engagement there, as Sandwiches are forever are still pushing up. There are Vardigar goes down. The engineer tries to, you know, do something fancy, you know, suicide and maybe get the medic to kill himself in fear, because he didn't have an Uber to drop. So you can't force a pop when the medic doesn't have anything. We see the Russian guy still running the dart hit and doing surprisingly well with it too. Oh, Uber popped for here. How they got an Uber really fast? I think they got in a couple of, maybe an Uber saw? That was really fast anyway. And Demo Man with the bottle. Maybe just gonna kill, steal all the bottle kills here as Hupe moves in. Oh, gonna be falling back. Yep, I'm gonna be doing that. Oh, fallen! Makes the Demo Man fall with a direct pipe there. Nice work there, and this is the momentum that Sandwiches are forever needed. They're just gonna go in here and cheer down everything, but they gotta be careful. Engineer is pressuring their medic. All they need to do is kill the medic. The pyro, does he know? Does he focus the medic? No, he's being forced to retreat. There's a sandwich on the floor. Of course, they last forever. But nice spy work there by Mr. Hamster, taking down the medic as he goes to get the health back. Just keep in mind, players who are low will usually just run straight for the health back. And if people are running a straight line, they're easier to shoot. SWAT here, doing a bit of a nice work here. Doesn't enable auto-reload because that is for pussies, apparently. He's gonna be going out and take down Funk as he killed down their own sniper. And deciding to stand nearly still right in front of a sniper instead of going in close and just killing him. So a bit of a slip up there by SWAT, kind of being nervous of Funk killing him. And by doing so, he stood nearly still. And if you stand nearly still, it's easier to shoot you, even if you're a scout. It's a bit of a misengagement by a SWAT there, but he will make it up. You mean he made the big draw twice, it's fine. Anyway, he only has one strike. Hamster here, gonna beat that dragon away. As we see Turbo Poop, not contesting in the middle. They are holding on to their second point. Spencer is up for sandwich to suffer. It's gonna allow them to spam a bit more and just grab more ammo. Here comes an Uber engagement, depends on how useful this is gonna be. David doesn't have Uber yet, and they just need to out-survive this. And then they're gonna counter Uber. Yep, there's counter Uber, and they're gonna be fine as long as everything is fine. Mickey takes out Fall though in the meantime, so no more Devilman for sandwiches are forever. But however, Turbo Poop doesn't have a medic, demo heavy, or a pyro at the moment, so sandwiches are forever could just at any point in time just run in and kill him. However, gotta watch out for Mickey, as he is still up. Where is Mickey? He's probably in a position here, ready to kill them as they run out the door here. Yes, there he is. He's in position. He sees the heavy. Oh, hits the wall! Oh! That's gotta feel dumb. But he makes it up and gets the heavy, gets the revenge on him, because apparently he was... he's in a really good spot here. Nice sniper position, actually, covering the door there. And he gets the soldier as well, and really just bringing up the kills here, as he remains unpressured by anything. Doing a bit of a jumpy crouch thing, which of course I don't like. You can jump, but never mind. He has a race back, so I'll leave him alone for now. And nice hold there by Mickey, really really getting the job done, getting the necessary picks here. Unfortunately, didn't get the medic, so there's still an Uber advantage for Sandwiches Are Forever here, as Ruby gonna take a bunch of damage. He's gonna be forced to fall back here. And of course, this map is Foundry, is a 5 control point map, where you have to capture all 5 at one point to win. So here is the Uber once again, invulnerable players running in. Uber fades. Mickey is alive though, and they should be pretty nervous. I think if a sniper kills you a consecutive amount of times, even if those shots were lucky, you're still gonna think, well, he's gonna hit me every time because his name is Mickey. And I just thought, hey Mickey, you're so fine. Mickey, hey, you blow my mind with headshots. Oh Mickey, boom boom boom, yeah. Got Mickey here, Mickey dot. Looking through and just helping his team. He should really take a bit of a forward position. That is really nice. If he could just stay here, he would have gotten an excellent arc. But he, yeah, he's actually going there. Excellent. Oh, barely misses the medic, you know. And yeah, I think if he would have thrown to right there, their heavy might have been able to done somewhere there. Sticky trap! Sticky trap! Devilman doesn't detonate it, but doesn't matter. Saf Prophet takes him out and takes out the soldier as well. So sometimes, you know, in Team Fortress 2, it's like, well, I have the Razor back, so it saved me from a backstab, and then like a half a second later, you die to a rocket, so it wouldn't really have mattered anyway. And it's like that, if that doesn't kill you, something else will. Demoman jumping in here, putting on some pressure on the medic. Pipe's going down, the bottle is out. Demoman goes down to needles. The scout, okay, sandwiches are forever, putting a lot of pressure here. Capturing the point, and their medic is alive. He's just starting Uber, and from what we've seen so far, that Uber advantage sandwiches are forever have, they have to use it. Like, as soon as they have 100%, they need to go. They absolutely can't afford to wait. Mickey here with a nice headshot, the engineer being smart enough to peek. Mickey having a really good day hitting those shots. Funk here, actually not so much. Being a bit more unlucky. Probably, I think the reason Mickey is able to do so well is because he remains unpressured. As of Turbo Poop really puts on the pressure on the enemy sniper, like Funk isn't able to do as much because he just has to deal with more, I guess. We haven't seen that much from Funk because he's been kind of unlucky so far. But I think their sniper and skill are pretty even. But Mickey keeps just killing like the engineers over and over and racking up points that way. So, I guess we can say, oh! Here comes the Uber. Here comes the Uber. The red heavy, the blue heavy is dead. Blue has nothing. They got a sniper, and he is simply not gonna cut this. He could have thrown Gerardi, but it wouldn't have helped, as sandwiches are forever. Definitely gonna take this. A bit of a hero sniper on the point here. Scout is on, and SWAT actually gets the heavy, but it's simply not enough. Sandwich is taking it up to 3-1. So, nice play so far here. So, let's watch the hamster cam. Watching the hamster cam. You know that song? Yeah, that's a good one. Just YouTube a hamster dance and play that when you see hamster. Using normal cloak. He's gonna run around the side there and stab some medics in the backs. Yeah, let's watch the sniper. Watch him. And he gets caught up by the spy and he's dead. Oh, we got Radigar, the engineer, doing some. Probably the dumbest matchup I've seen. Wrangle Mini Sentry versus Wrangle Mini Sentry. Why is that dumb, you ask? Well, when one of the Wrangle Mini Sentries die, you're just gonna build another one. And you're back to where you were. Single Fallen having a lot of health. Keep in mind, snipers, quick scopes only do 150 health. So if you have more than 150 health and you hear the sniper shoot, you know if you peek, he won't be able to kill you. Uber pop here for sandwiches are forever, just putting on so much pressure, taking out the medic, and wow, looks like they're gonna go for a second round win here pretty quickly as the sniper tries to do some jumpiness, but it doesn't save you like at all. It's more like a mental thing. It doesn't really save you. It's like there's something they do and think works, but it actually doesn't. The higher levels of play might do against and he's dead. Now he had really low health, and some way, somehow, Turbo Poop holds with absolutely nothing. The zero thing defense provided here by Turbo Poop. Nice work here. Let's see, Fallen here gonna be jumping in as a Devil Man. Jumping in, and unfortunately doesn't get anything done. Let's see here, Q-Ball versus SWAT. Scout on scout action, who's gonna come out on top? SWAT's gonna come out on top of that one. He's gonna be running through the side here and assisting his pyro on putting on further pressure. Mickey here with a headshot on Funk after Funk took out their soldier, so a bit of a soldier for a sniper pick there. However, oh, Mickey's in a really good spot here. Would be, yeah, excellent work there. Just charge it up and wait for the heavy. Do not unscope. Do not unscope. Okay, you're in the scope again. Fine. I think he hit the pyro there. Oh, really low on health. He's gonna get the health here from his medic buddy, but the Prophet, Prophet's in a really good spot here, but unfortunately gets called out because they counter him by just checking their backs. But nice effort along the last positioning was perfect. However, keep in mind that as a spy, you rely completely on the opponents not knowing you're coming. So even if you're like in a really good spot and they see you, you kind of lose all momentum. So it's kind of like either you get the stab and it was easy, or you don't get the stab at all and it was really hard. And SWAT here doing a tremendous job as a scout, just flanking and dying, you know, suiciding himself in. Punk here being on fire, gonna be SMGing this down. Takes out the pyro. Still alive at the headshot on Brodigar. Once again, I don't know how many times he's killed him. Like, snipers like to kill engineers before you go onto a body shot from Mickey here. Mickey here showing some nice sniper skills in the way that he only uses the force necessary. Like, they called out that the sniper was weak, and then you're not going to bother with the headshot because you might miss. Safer to go with the body shot and kill them if you know the body shot is going to kill them. So that's how, you know, this is Platinum, of course. This is how Platinum snipers operate. They, get the job done. So I guess the heavy's gonna be peeking through. Is Funk? No, Funk is nowhere to be seen. This heavy here takes a lot of damage. Soldier here chasing him. Winesy doing a bit of a job. The heavy takes out the Devil Man, but unfortunately goes down. And heavy for Devil Man, that can be a very interesting pick there. However, more down for Blue. They don't have an engineer, but this pyro just denying everything. They can't go through as long as pyro is alive, but now the pyro is disturbed. Uber is forced by the blue team, and Funk says that felt good. Not sure what he did, but I guess dying feels good. That's Turbo Poop pushing it once again. Here comes the Devil Man jumping around. And he's gonna go down to this heavy, no doubt about it. Nice little jump there, unfortunately unable to get anything done. Soldier pushing forward, gonna take out the teleporter. Earfix did that. Spies in the corner. Scout takes a rock to the face. Stabbed there by a hamster. And everybody is dead, spy-wise. And that is the round, ladies and gentlemen. Saf wins the first half with 3-1, so we will go into the second half right now. And we are back with the second half. Sandwiches are forever with 3 points, and a turbo poop with only 1 point. So we are gonna watch actually the Funk Cam, yeah, because he has been a bit unlucky last round. Got counter sniped, pressured a lot, so let's see what he does this round to open up the field here. Keep in mind, snipers are like the class that you don't really see when he's killing you. So it's a bit of a fear and what being seen. Being pressure hit with some pipes. Haven't really seen anyone, so his positioning isn't actually prime at this moment. They're kind of banking on their enemy team to be aggressive in order for him to shoot anyone. And there's a spy behind them, he's jumping around, pressing control in the air because he's good. And whoops. And Funk here sees the other sniper, unfortunately misses. However, Mickey has a full overheal, so he is fine. He doesn't have to worry about anything. Spy comes here and tries to stab Funk here, but he's unable to do so. SWAT here, always winning the duels for some reason. Sniper here watching the sides. Gets the medic. Nice shot there by Mickey, getting the job done. Just doing the body shot, being sure, making the safe shots. Mickey here, actually being the better sniper in this matchup. His positioning is better, his prioritization is better. However, he wears a Razorback, so just ignore whatever I just said. So here we have Turbo Poop holding the point. We got the Russian guy, the soldier, jumping forward. Currently using the gunboats. Want to be jumpy-jumpy all around. Taking a couple of hits, gonna be falling back here as he's gonna be shooting through this little choke. Mickey here watching once again. They're just waiting. Yeah, he's gonna roll over to the side here and he sees a soldier. I think he did a body shot on him, not sure. This Funkier is also running back off. And it's also the time before they fix the zapper bug, so sometimes your zappers don't fall off, so the buildings just die regardless if you're repairing them or not. And we're seeing Turbo Poop put on a lot of aggression here. Mickey here getting both Fallen and another guy. I think he got the Heavy as well, so Mickey just doing a great, great job of just killing absolutely everything in his sights. And he gets the Scout as well, and I guess Sandwiches Are Forever just aren't pressuring Mickey enough. But Funk here with a nice headshot on Diego's. The medic for Turbo Poop, nice little pick there. Gotta feel good when you finally get something done here. But we've just seen Sandwiches Are Forever not being able to pressure Mickey enough, people calling nice shot, and you can just see he can just take his time, nothing is pressuring him, he's all alone, and he got this little area locked down, and if you walk into it, you're dead, and he sees Funk barely misses, bit of a sniper battle going on here. However, Hamster just kills Funk anyway. And then he cloaks and runs away. So it looks like a pretty good engagement here for Turbo Poop. Currently slightly behind in Uber, but it's not much. Oh, Hamster barely missing the backstab there. That could have been huge. Pyro goes down as he tries to get something. Oh, big pipes there by Stickies by Urfix are getting the medic. But yeah, Diego's is alive and they're looking pretty strong, and I think they're gonna take this round. Simply because their medic is alive. And here's the push. They don't even have the full Uber yet, so they're just going to contest this for as long as possible and then pop the Uber as soon as he gets it. There he goes. There's the Uber pop. And snipers joining into the fray. And a heavy comes onto the left side here. Will it be enough? Nope. You got to actually stand on a point to block it. So, Turbo Poop takes it up 3-2. 3-4 Sandwiches Are Forever. And 2-4 Turbo Poop. Yes. So of course I'm the first to the middle once again because I'm fast like that. So let's see who is the first one to come on and contest this area. The demo man for both team. Where is SWAT? I'm being a bit slower because he's drinking the bonk there. Soldiers on the roof battling it out. Fairly similar engagement, kind of mirrored for both teams. However, Sandwiches Are Forever have the roof, but not anymore. So currently the roof goes uncontested. Engineers wrangling on the top air. We have a spy here, finally getting some pressure onto Mickey and taking him out. And that, you know, when the enemy sniper falls and the enemy sniper has been cutting out you a lot of giving you a lot of trouble this round. You can move around in the open a lot more freely, and you can do more what you want, and snipers can do that. You know, if the sniper gets you a couple of times, you start to get, you know, very, very careful, very conservative. And just because the sniper is there, you change your play. So it's also like a meta game, mental kind of thing. You know, if the sniper's killed you like a couple of times, you think like, well, I can't go in there, he will kill me every time. Even though like he's like, oh, I can't believe I made that shot, you know, it's just like mental stuff. Because every other class has to be fairly close to you in order to kill you pretty fast. So you always see them coming. It's not like surprise headshot like snipers can do. Spies, you know, they're kind of the same, but you know, they had to be like right behind you with that backstab. So it's like, yeah, well, if I just chucked my back, I wouldn't have died. So Mickey here, once again, in a really good spot. He has the angle. He has, you know, a tiny window where he works. If anyone comes through here, oh, he sees Demo. I'm not sure why he is crouching. Does he actually hide himself? See, can he... No, you can still see the head. You don't hide. It's like, you know, the four-year-old that, you know, that hides in play sight. It's kind of like that. You think you're hiding, but you're not. Also keep in mind, as a sniper, you're... like where your eyes are aren't necessarily where your model's eyes are. It's slightly lower, so you're like, people can actually see the tip of your head there. Oh, and nice shooting there from Cube, taking down the enemy heavy, throwing the sandwich down for his team, and then picking it up again because his team was like, nope, we are on a diet, and our diet consists of purely pain, and we're going to be doing that diet right now on the enemy team. They see Mickey. Soldier is pressuring Mickey right now, and there's nothing he can do. Takes him out. Nice work there by Wednesday. Unfortunately, this annoying Imba broken little mini sentry kills him. I mean, his interests are not broken, by the way, they're absolutely fine. Said everybody but the scout. And, yeah, Turbo Hooper taking back the point, putting on the aggression as soon as they can. Uber's fairly even. Both teams still running the regular metagun, both teams playing it safe, no fancy crits trickery. Or critsery, which is the combined term for the two. See Mickey here being in a very good spot. Oh. Misses the scout, and he's gonna go down. Yep. No more sniper here, and we see Sandwich is up forever. It's like, yeah, we can kill the sniper, no problem. There's no problem to kill him, just shoot him. Abso here being in a... Oh. Oh, but the pyro is there. I don't think he will be able to do anything. And he gets the medic with the Uber drop! Hamster! Whatever's left of you. Yeah, there you go. Hamster, that was a good job. Excellent. Yeah, nice work there. That, I seriously did not think he would have done that, but a bit of unlucky by the medic just turning around at the exact same time. He's like, oh yeah, you want to stab me in the back here? I'll turn for you. That was kind of what the spy felt like. Funk air with a body shot, taking out the soldier, and a headshot on the pyro, taking him out. Oh, sniper battle! And this is why jumping isn't very a very good strategy, in my opinion. Certainly, yeah, it makes you harder to hit for the other sniper, but you don't have patience as a sniper, which you need to have, because you're just trying to shoot as fast as possible instead of just, you know, making sure your shots hit and taking the time you need. And by jumping right after you shoot, you kind of, like, force yourself to be more stressful, and that actually hurts your play, which is another reason some players don't do that. There is the spy. Gets the medic. Would probably have gotten the sniper if it wasn't for the Razorback. So once again, the Razorback gets another teammate of you killed. However, if Mickey wants to make up for this, he has to kill the enemy medic. Which he hasn't. He kills the spy. That was it. I think he killed Funk. Never mind. Spy's got a lot. Here is Prophet. Out being a blur, running around, just checking out what the stuff is. You don't take any damage when you're in bunk, however you can't do damage either, so you're just running around like a rock. And we're seeing Sandwiches are forever. They have the lead currently, they're leading by 1 point, so they don't have to play as aggressive as Turbo Poop. However, if they fall under the, like they play too defensively, and then Turbo Poop can just play as offensively as they like. And, you know, when you play aggressively, you're the one controlling the game. So, you know, if you control the game, you can turn the game into however you want it. Uber advantage for Sandwich is out forever now, so if there's at any point in time to decide to go, just whenever, or maybe they're being gentlemen and waiting for Diego's to help Uber. However, that is pretty not tactical, you know? It's like, yeah, let's wait. Oh, Mickey here, waiting too long, actually getting the Demoman killed as he peeks. Now Diego's has, and Nikki taking out the Engineer as well. Not the most important pick, but you know, a pick regardless. No more annoying Minisun just for a little while. As the spy, as he is chased, actually gets the Pyro Sagitt. That's a good name. So nice little pyro worker separating the heavy from his medic. However, nobody was there. Oh, Uber saw one. Uber saw. He got the 25% Uber. He got the 25% Uber. He now has an Uber lead. You just need to stay alive. Just need to stay alive. Just don't die, Davy. And he didn't. Give him the medic. And you're master of survival. So far, let's see. Heavy takes down the scout here. Teleporter in a bit of vulnerable position. Demon comes out and like, oh damn. There's not Demon here. I gotta fall back. He doesn't talk like that because Demon actually sounds Scottish, not like black man usually sounds in the movies. Mickey here being in a good spot. And you see, taking your time, aligning the shots, getting the job done. That is how you do it. Of course. Let's see if Funk is able to get something done here with that sniper. Both snipers are still alive. Funk here taking a body shot, actually. I think he goes for Mickey. Rubicon goes down to headshot. The other heavy here, actually. Let's see what kind of engagement. Red Team pushes on there as my headset is slowly falling apart. Demo Man has a hat with a hat floating above it. Oh, nice work there by SWAT. Dude, SWAT is really good at just these hit and run tactics. You know, he hit in, hits really hard, and then he tries to get out. Sometimes he dies, but other times he doesn't. And if you can get a Demo Man for free, which he just did there, that is really good. That means no more sticky traps, so they can push through without popping the Uber immediately. However, I have to watch out for, you know, headshot and stuff like that. Funk has him having a really good angle here. It takes a couple of rockets, being pressured once again, and we've just seen Turbo Poop being so good at pressuring, you know, the sniper, because sniper will be able... I'm going to say this a lot. Sniper will be able to do whatever he wants as long as he remains unpressured. But if you, the more pressure you put on the sniper, the less he's going to be able to do. And nice headshot there by Mickey. Once again, he's unpressured. Nobody is attacking Mickey. He's allowed to do whatever he wants while the team pushes. And he gets the Engineer one more time. Dude, there's been a lot of sniper killing the Engineer, but eventually he goes down to heavy. He will have no more of that, as they're going to be forced to retreat here. And Turbo Poop looking really, really strong here, playing really well. Heavy is on the point, capping it. Medic is moving up. They currently don't have an Uber, but I think they're just going to poke. Yeah, the Demoman's just going to poke. I love this. Just poking, not, you know, extending, just going in, doing some damage, and then going out, forcing the other Medic to heal certain classes as they move around. The Soldier here taking a bit of a damage here. Their Heavy is really low. Hup here, really low, and he has gotten just a little bit of heal, and he's gonna run over to his medic, and they're gonna go into center. But oh, the spy doesn't get anything. Get the heavy. Oh, almost got the heavy, but the heavy didn't have his back so close to the wall. He could actually gotten a stab there. That could have been huge. Hamster man not doing the hamster dance right now, I can tell you that. But that was really close though. Both unlucky and lucky at the same time. Oh, nice little mini sentry placement there. That's actually gonna work like a nice spotter, because whenever you hear the mini sentry begin to shoot, you know that somebody is there. I'm not sure what he is doing. What's he using? I know there's like, you can, there's some people who have like this script thing that they turn their field of view so they can like view all around them, and they look into a wall and they see through the wall. I don't think he did that. I think it was just okay. You know, that look, that would, it is what it would have looked like if they did that. Got the scout on top of the barrels here. Sentry going up, only level one at the moment. Spy once again gets the soldier. You know, take whatever you can. Goes up, contests the medic with the face stab. Oh no, not the face stab. Well, it was kind of a face stab, but not really. But he made the medic drop by just flickering. Mickey taking out Funk here. Mickey being in the better position. Taking out Funk here. Uber is popped. There is not a lot they can do about this. Pyro tries to come in and do something, but it's simply not enough. And right now we're tied. We are tied. So we see that what I mentioned earlier, that Sandwich Yourself Forever had kind of been forced into playing defensively. And you can see that Turbo Poop just does whatever they want. Mostly throughout the game, we've seen Mickey go unpressured. He can, you know, take the time, you know, take whatever time he needs to get the shots and gets the kills, while as Funk doesn't have that luxury. He is being forced by, you know, spam rockets, scouts, you know, can't do it. So you see Mickey here standing in the back. Let's look at Funk. Yeah, Funk is already in the middle. He is being pressured. He goes down. While in the meantime, while all this action is happening... Where is Mickey? Oh, Mickey's actually dead. Okay, never mind. People in chat calling drop by poke. Exactly, at the end there. Medic just being poked to death. Like I used to say with my friends playing GoldenEye 64, and the way they punch is like, hey, if you do that just enough, doesn't matter if you hit hard enough, you'll just kill them eventually because people have health in real life. Said me at the when in 97, I think, or 98 maybe. Oh, Mickey here. Apparently, I'm pressured. Okay. This teleporter is very risky. Teleporter goes down. They're putting crapping the point here. Funk, you see, he's taking a lot of damage, but he goes more with the combo and is a bit more exposed to damage. And he doesn't really take the time to align the shots. He tries just to shoot as fast as possible. Both snipers are jumping, and you know, did a jumping save you? No, if it isn't the sniper that kills you, it's something else. You know, so it doesn't really matter. Not that much. Demoman here unfortunately gets taken up by the anti-aircraft gun, and or the anti-everything gun, as you can call it. And heavy kills the others. Yeah, crits actually for Sandwich to Suffer River. That's a bit of a surprise, and that's the kind of surprise they needed. Giving it to the Demoman, Sticky goes off on a minus entry, not too nice there. However, they take out the minus entry. What's the engineer gonna do? Well, he's in the air. Oh! Almost an air pipe! If that was an air pipe, we would have played Propane Nightmares. This engineer here is going to go down. Bit of a hero near. So Sandwich's Off-Rabbit was unable to recapture this point. However, their medic is dead, and Diego's has a crit as well. And they have it, and they're going to go with it. There's currently no sentries up because their engineer died. Heavy goes down for blue team, no more heavies. Crit stickies. Demo man doesn't shoot what he needs to. Soldier! Ah! The medic. What? Did everyone just die for turbo poop? Did Sandwiches Are Forever seriously just hold a crits push because the demo man. Yeah, well, okay. Okay, here's what happened. Blue demo jumped down, didn't hit the necessary crits, died by being shot in the back by a heavy. So Sandwiches Are Forever still running the crits. Trying to get Uber up as fast as possible. Is Turbo Poop running crits? They are not. They're running regular Uber. So unless Sandwiches Are Forever pushes out with this crits, they're going to be in trouble. They need to push with this as absolutely fast as possible and kill the enemy medic and keep their medic alive. That is the strategy they're going for. That's what you have to do when you run crits on last. And they're gonna have it fairly quickly. Keep in mind, Uber crits builds Uber builds faster. Crits builds faster than Uber, but however, the medic wasn't fast enough building, and now Diego is gonna have Uber any second now, and then it's gonna be crits versus Uber. Here comes the demo man. Are you able to do anything? Yeah, you got the heavy, but at what cost? Diego's in the meantime is on this side, and if they at any point in time just decided to go down here with this Uber and their pyro, they could do a lot of damage, and that's exactly what they're gonna do. A bit delayed, a bit slow. Here comes the push. Pyro is down, and they put pressure on the point, and the pyro goes down, and they didn't have enough, unfortunately. Sandwiches Are Forever. We're nice on the retreat there, but unfortunately, they couldn't get the point either. Medic's real low goes down to rocket, courtesy of Winesy, and then Winesy goes down courtesy of SWAT. SWAT being like a fly, you want to SWAT, but he's like, can't SWAT the fly, because I'm a scout, and I'm fast. Falling here with only 10 health. Gotta be careful. Grabs a Hellkit, sees the spy. Oh, he's really low. Falls back, gets the heals, and they're fine. So let's see. They are running regular medic. No, they're running crits at the point at this point in time. Enemy medic is running Uber. So we have Uber versus crits once again. And now Devi, this medic for Sandwiches Are Forever, needs to build as fast as humanly possible, and just go as fast as possible, and don't allow the enemies to do anything. It's like, we are not waiting for them to attack, we are waiting for my crits to go up, and then we're just gonna go and kill everything we meet. So, Prophet here being a bit unlucky, actually getting killed by Soldier as he rocket jumps, Doesn't that feel dumb? You know, you run up to a soldier right behind him, and as you're going to stab him, he rocket jumps and he kills you because his rocket jump was a crit. Yeah, that's happened to me once. Spy gets caught, I won't be able to do anything. Here is the crits. It has been popped on the Demoman Fallen. However, all of Turbo Poop's players were hiding, so he wasn't able to get too much. They got the medic. That's a nice pick there. And they have their medic alive, and the other medic doesn't. And if they have their proper engagement, they will have unlimited health while their enemy doesn't. However, Diego's still alive, back in the fray, just taking a fresh teleporter courtesy of the engineer. Back in the action, and that is why defending this point can be really hard if the enemy is allowed to have that teleporter up and running, because that is really going to help with their reinforcements, get them in quicker. But if you take it out, it's really going to slow it. The Deadringer is really loud. They didn't hear that? That was really loud. So a bit of an engagement here from Turbo Poop. The Heavy is up on top. Alone Hamster is on 3 health. The Spy Heavy peeks in the window. Soldier jumps up. Winesy gets taken out. Spy here on the Heavy. Eventually gets taken out here, and Turbo Poop with some pressure on the point here. Mini Sentry going up. Oh, this Mini Sentry is going to be really, really annoying. And with the crits, Sandwiches Are Forever holds once again. Divi being forced to pop there, only at, like, really in the red, being barely dead. But still holding nonetheless. We haven't seen a lot of sniper play on this last point. That's because both snipers have just been dying left and right, because both teams know if they allow the enemy sniper to live, they're gonna get headshot. And they just focus them down and they die and it's no problem. So it's a Q-ball here. Can you actually jump? I think you can jump in the window from top of those barrels, actually. It's gonna be pressuring the little scout here. Falling with some sticky, sees the engineer, that's just gonna be annoying, and the engineer is down, juggling him in the air, and if the spy just at any point in time just saps that teleporter, that is going to help immensely if, you know, the spy prophet could do that. We got Urfix here, putting up a lot of sticky bombs. Usually 3 is enough, but he puts up 6, 5. See, you want to be 4.5 times as sure that anyone that goes around this door dies. Wines is like, yeah, that's a sticky trap, I'm not going there. Whoa! Nice kill there by the Pyro for blue team, actually getting dead by Afterburn. He lies there, being on fire and deadish. Whoa, I didn't know that. Fun fact, according to the Russian man, you can hide there. So we have Mickey working the flanks there. Is anyone actually there? No. So he's aiming at a spot where nobody's at, so only the Heavy. Oh, the Heavy's not going to go up there. You know, oh, here's Funk. Uh-oh, Funk, got to be careful. Gets the counter snipe on Mickey. Nice counter scope. Snipe. Now he can move a bit freely. You know, the sniper is down. They can do whatever they want now. Now Mickey is back up again. And Turbo Poop just seems to have troubles nailing the coffin on this one. Currently 1 minute and 7 seconds left on the clock. However, 7 minutes left in the match. That's how 5 control points work. Mickey with the body shot taking out the Pyro. Once again, being in a good spot. Just locking down this little area. Gets the Demoman, he's really low. A body shot is all you need. If you had the SMG, you could have easily finished him off, but you know, you opt out of that Razorback that you're so fond of. Didn't really help there, did it? No. Funk here being burned to death as Turbo Poop puts on a lot of pressure. And Turbo Poop up to 4 points. And keep in mind, Sandwiches Are Forever have 3 points as well. So now they're actually down by a point, if I remember correctly. Which of course I do every time! Diego's Uber. Divi crits. And for some reason, Divi is running crits and he's not building as fast as Diego's. Finally, he catches up. A bit of a sloppy medic healing there. You want to build as fast as possible, heal everything. Oh, we got the Russian man getting tasked, and Fallen has gone down. However, Russian man went down and they're pressuring Mickey now. Did manage to get him. Funk is dead as well, and Turbo Poop just has less dead players at the moment. And that's why they have their contesting. They're purely just out surviving, and of course having the medic alive is really good. Everybody pushing up, having the engineer cap the point, that's fairly standard. We've seen in the lower league, everybody just stacks the point, but this is the way to do it. You have one guy capping the point while you move up. Have the engineer or some player like class that can do a lot from not being close to others. So they have their little combo here with their Pyro in the action. Uber is popped. Don't want to get sniped by Funk there, of course. Smoking a
getting Funk here in a really good position. Lands a barge on the heavy. And then he gets taken out by Hamster. And Hamster is dominating Funk. Doing the Hamster. Would a Razorback have saved him? No, because the Spy would have just have shot him, because he was alone on the side there. So not really. We have Mickey. And Hamster getting the nice backstab on Winesy here, trying to get those headshots on the engineer. Medic goes down to SWAT, and he's like, yeah, but I want to kill people! Yeah, getting the heavy, taking on Hoop. Nice little headshot there, as Turbo Poop is putting out the pressure. Sandwiches Are Forever doesn't really seem to have anything. They have a Demo Man, but we've seen teams defend with nothing before, so I expect nothing less out of Sandwiches Are Forever. They're a good, solid team. Funky's in the position up top, and yo, he should have gotten a heavy. Uber is popped though, but it's only a heavy here, and he's only gonna be able to do so much. He's used up a lot of ammo, killing that one scout, and they're putting pressure on the point here. Will they be able to stop this? It looks. Well, no. Yes, no. Yeah, yes, no. And that is GG, ladies and gentlemen. A pretty close game, however, in the end, we saw that Turbo Poop just turned up the aggression and they kept it for the last half of the game. And Sandwiches Are Forever were kind of just forced to do whatever Turbo Poop said them to do. So if you want me to cast your game, either submit them to the UGC site, because there's a way you can submit it there officially through, you know, the site and stuff, or you can send it to me. Include as much information as possible, such as when the tick for the start. And, you know, if there's many pauses, players to look for, or something like that. So, thanks for watching, and we will be doing more casts and more coverage of UGC.